Hi, my name is Joni Partanen, and in this video we will do a spot checking for a compressed air system. And here I actually have a medium-sized industrial compressed air system, and it consists of a compressor, wet air tank, and a desiccant dryer. So this dryer actually has two desiccant elements. One is actively drying the compressed air and the other one is in regeneration. Here I have dry air tank and finally a pipeline to the production. And we will be using this process connection for spot checking. I will be using DM70 for this spot checking. And as I mentioned, I like this installation place. There might be some other places to install this instrument, for example this dry air tank, but that's not a good place because it doesn't have very good flow in it. You want to have a good flow and good representativity. You want to measure what is actually going into your production, and it's exactly what is flowing in the pipe here. In this process connection we have a quick coupling, and this makes it especially easy to install this instrument. And I will be using this DSC74 sampling cell, and it has this same quick coupling here in the other end, and in the other end a leak screw. And now if I install it into the probe, I have a sampling system. Now it's time to push it into the process, like that. And if you have an isolation valve, it's time to open it. Now we are measuring pressure dew point here, and currently it's in the process pressure, but it's in the dead end. And how to solve this? We will use this leak screw to enable some flow through the sensor. And the recommendation is fully tightened and then half a turn. And you can actually hear that squeeze, and it's possible to adjust it in a proper level that you know that there's a good flow, like this. Now we can see a live reading from the display. Now while I'm standing in front of this equipment and looking at the reading, I can only see a short moment of time how this system is actually working. If I want to improve my understanding, I can use the data logging functionality. Let's say that I want to collect dew point measurement data of 1 week. How to do that? Okay, 1 week campaign. We will go to the record and record data. And now we have limited amount of data available that we can log, so it's important to choose a proper interval here. And for example, this 5 minutes interval is quite good. We can log 9 days of data with that. And we will record until the memory is full. And start. And now it says that you can record 9 days with 2719 points with one quantities, which is the dew point temperature. Start. Here we can see that data is being recorded. 1 week is a long time for a battery operated device, so I want to ensure that I will get the whole week of data, and that's why I will plug it in the power supply. Week has passed, and now it's time to take a look at the data we have collected. So here we can view the recorded data and see a graph. But obviously it's much easier to do it with a computer. So let's take this instrument away from the process and go to the office and analyze the data. Okay, now I'm in more comfortable environment for the data analysis. I have the data here inside the instrument, and now it's time to connect it with my PC and download the data. And for this I will need MI70 link software and a USB cable. So let's connect the instrument to the PC. Okay, this MI70 link software can be found from our website. It's free to download there. And I have already installed it, so it's time to open it up. Now it's time to find the instrument. So I will go to the connection and auto detect. Now it's searching the instrument and found it, and then it's time to download files. And here it is. Let's download it. Okay, here is the downloaded file and information. So the duration was 7 days and 21 hours with interval of 5 minutes. And we can see that the lowest dew point temperature reading was -37.66, and the highest reading was -31.42. And there's also a chart where we can take a closer look what happened during this week and make further analysis with this information. This concludes our spot checking of compressed air system. And we used calibrated instrument for checking the system. So it's very important that you send your devices to Vaisala for calibration on regular basis. Thanks for watching.